Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel, it's Dahlia. So for today's video, I know I promised I would be uploading like every week, but I didn't, sorry, I got busy. So today's video that I'm uploading is about the National Museum of Egyptian Civilization. Hope I got that right. But it's basically everything that I visited in the museum. If people know me, they know I love the history. Even if I don't know much about it, I just love everything that happened in the past. So everything, even if I didn't, I went to see mostly everything that was there. I loved it. It was so amazing seeing everything that was from the past, especially that the Egyptian like history has so much to offer, like thousands and thousands of years. And with everything that they had like the writing in Arabic and in English of what you need to know about this sculpture, this mummy, or this everything basically was there. I loved it so much and I hope you enjoy it. So I'll be uploading, so you're gonna, basically I'm not in a video. It's mostly everything that I've seen over there. I'll be uploading some pictures at the end so you can see, and I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Anna? I know that this is not everyone's type of video, but it was mine because I love the history, like I said before. I just want to take the time to thank my two cousins for taking the time to bring me to the museum. So Ali and Dunya, this is a shout out to you guys. Thank you for bringing me to the museum so I can see all of this. The only part that I was not allowed to film was the mummies. I was able to see the Pharaoh's mummies, but it's not a place that I was allowed to film. Everything else, you were allowed to film it, and I kind of understand for why they are refusing. But I hope you guys enjoyed the rest of it, because honestly, I can't get enough, and I wish I could have showed your mummies to you guys, but not allowed. Thank you so much, you guys, for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you enjoyed the history of everything that you've seen in this video. So don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to my channel. I'll be posting one more video of basically this one will be everything that I've just seen throughout my 2 weeks vacation there. And I'm just going to be uploading just a few more photos of the museum for you to enjoy. And I hope you enjoy them. And I'll see you guys in, hopefully, next week for the last video. Bye, guys. See you soon.